A lot of people don't realize you can do this. If you time your dashes right, you can get a third one before your defender does, making it incredibly difficult for them to keep up. So let me show you how. Keep an eye on my dash bar. So I use my first dash there. Now I'm going to wait until my dash is almost fully charged. Then I can use my second and third back to back. Now your defender is reacting to you, so all of their dashes are going to be just after yours. So if you time that second and third dash correctly, you'll get that third dash just a hair before they do.